two decades worth of debts, favors, IOUs. 22 G's in the hole. Too much to buy out. Not enough to pay off. A lifelong commitment in reparations. And this is what my father left me. There's enough damage here to ruin a man in a year. Who wouldn't look for help? It seemed so simple then. They needed help. I needed help. A simple exchange of favors. I filter in their profits, and I get a cut. Easy. They seemed decent enough. We seem to understand each other. Honesty was getting me nowhere. Honesty was what got me here. I'm not looking for an easy way out. I'm looking for any way out. And this is a way out. This is the only way out. They knew him better than they knew me. He worked for them. He was one of them. It's easy to make mistakes, to overlook, to assume. To do whatever is necessary. There's no trust. No exceptions. No remorse. All business. I've never been one of them. I can't be. Heavy beating was the intention. His death was the outcome. The body is all that's left to take care of now. another favor, it seems. If I don't want to be like that body in the trunk, I do what they tell me. There's no other way around it. This is my final act, and then I'm out for good. I guess I too need to tie up loose ends. I'm as much a part of this as they are now. There's no going back now. No going back.